Hey, just go ahead, hit that like and subscribe. And you will get new videos tomorrow. And if you don't, I will blow up this whole house of yours. Ceiling. The first level came to build his house. It told him,
hey, hey Ben,
can I need hay?
You do?
Here.
Thank you very much,
Ben.
Then he built his house anytime he did.
Next, the skinny pig figured out to build his house with sticks, and he went in. And then the other one, he built his house with bricks. And he went in.
But it was the big bad wolf.
What?
Why would it be me? I'm the big bad wolf. Yes, you are the big bad wolf. I'll blow up there. Leave me on that, son.
Somebody live there? Can you let me in, please?
Nope.
No, not in my hair of the chinny chin chin. And I huff. Blow your house down.
No.
No, the hair of my chinny chin chin. Alright, that does it. You get it. Huff and blow your house out. Oh no is right. Nah, come here. I'm hungry. I want to eat pigs. Are yummy.
Open the door. No. Come here.
Lock it. The wolf is here. Hey, the two of you. Can I come in, please?
Not of the hair on our chinny chin chin.
All right, that does it. Say that one more time, I will blow up this house. Not the hair on my chinny chin chin.
Finish that sentences.
No. Huff and huff and blow your stupid house down.
No.
Run. Come here.
Oh, this door. Lock it.
Can I come in, you guys? Y'all, can I, y'all, come in?
Nope. None the hair on our chin chin chin.
And I huff and puff and blow your house down.
Now, Shorty, you said you didn't want Brandy
Malaysia
around because they didn't bring
any. I don't really speak on Brandy. None the hair of our chinny chin chin. Finish that sentences one more time. None the hair of our chinny chin chin. Okay, that does it.
What's Malaysia about?
Yeah, Piggy. Huh.
I didn't assume she didn't have it. She asked me a specific question.
Do you think that I don't have blow some, your house? Come on. Get. Go in our house now. Brandy and I. Thank you.
No, I didn't. You said in the past you felt like you and Brandy.
Get some water. Get some dinosaur.
That's what you said, right? I don't want to put words in your mouth.
I think you just did, but it's okay. Go ahead. I want to hear what you said.
There.
Don't know me. La, and la, I don't la. Know her. So that's why I said I can say la, that I feel la, like you don't have substance. La, but I know very la, well that la, there are some la, great la, things about you, right? Probably went to college. You probably graduated from high school.
Yay.
You know, like
whee.
Okay. Huh? I'm just saying, you're saying great things.
No.
Like there's a lot of things about you that I'm sure you don't know about me, the same the vice Yay. Versa. So
we
for
did
you to
it.
Just make that statement like I put my whole family
yep.
on this show.
We like, did it.
How can you say say that I have nothing to bring when I brought it all.
I mean, I never had a personal problem with Malaysia, ever. Like, I think she's a very nice woman.
Hey, friend. Thank you for watching. Hit that like and subscribe. And who's your favorite in the comments? Good luck.
We gotta take a quick break, but when we come back, we're gonna have a lot more to talk about. Stay tuned.